Hi guys, I wanted to show you quickly how to renumber your pages. As you know from the Yestomorrow booklet, the first page will be a bastard title, then we'll go a full title, and then your text will begin on page 5. However, you don't want it to start numbering on page 5, as the page numbers correspond directly to how many pages of body copy you have. So the first thing you need to do to make that happen is to go up here and uncheck allow document pages to shuffle. Now that that's off, you can click on the page you want to start on, for instance, right click, and then click numbering in section options. You want to start page numbering at 1 and click OK. Now it's going to give you a little warning that the page number in the section already exists in another section, and that it could be confusing, particularly when you're exporting a certain page. For our purposes though, we're just going to click OK, and you'll see there's a page 1, 2, 3, 4, and then again pages 1, 2, 3, and 4. You can, if you want to avoid this in a larger book, you can go up here, click on the original page 1, the first page 1, click numbering sections and options, and add a prefix. We could say BW for Brian Wiley, click OK, and you can see how these all got the prefix so that when we're selecting specific spreads, we can call out that prefix and it'll give us those first few pages. That's it.